hair do and everything, I kept it.
I was just wondering if this was her shower or...
This must be Sue's shower.
Right? Yeah.
Funny it looks when it's backwards, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'd love to see that screen before. Make sure it works. Got the skin, isn't it? Should see Donald Jones in a pair of boots or something.
Hello, what happened to that skin?
No, I haven't.
Like Mrs. Ingerson.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's us going somewhere.
Huh?
That's the three of us going somewhere. One of our pet dads. Think so? Come back on Gross's land to see as look as good as it looks on the screen. It's kind of dark here. Skinny Eddie.
What kind of uniform
is it? Right there, civilian clothes. Still there, isn't it? That cement footing is still there, isn't it? Looks like a male mermaid, huh? Look at the poles up there by the street. Oh, she went with you?
She's the one who wanted to go.
Oh, is that right?
She said she would pay our way if we went.
Oh, wow.
Well, she didn't. She paid through it.
Uh-oh.
That's all. And she very carefully figured it all, too, so that it was only one third of all the different things.
Well, you don't look too happy back there.
I wasn't. She was very hard.
Is that right?
She was wicked, wasn't she?
Yeah. They had to hire a taxi and drive her around.
Looks like it might be cold in there, Dad.
Eddie or you?
Me. It's too bright. So I can see the deer, but that's it. That's the one Eddie shot. He was going home to Rhode Island and he came back and shot it. Oh, is that the last? Yeah?
Yeah, because the other side
is
to the right.
Somebody clowning around up there.
Father or you?
Oh.
No, Dad is here.
What?
Must be you already.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's not coming out though.
Say lumber, I'm wondering what the hell you're talking about with pile there. That, what that is right where the pipes go through.
We have another argument?
Yeah. That's my argument.
Heather, I don't think so. Mr. Davis, I'm sitting back in there. Mr.
Davis.
To the right.
Yeah. That's Billy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All I can see is a bunch of little heads.
Huh?
Yeah, I can see is a bunch of little heads.
Who's the fat one?
That's cute. That's Deborah.
Isn't it? I don't remember in that outfit.
No, I don't either. Probably just up where she's been playing and the pants are down, you know. Instead of being at a waist with a new one.
Who's way back sitting in the box?
No, this is a deed we always ignore.
All the muscle men. Yeah, it is. That is a treatment plant school.
Yeah, but where is it?
South Portland.
South Portland?
No, not focused.
How many of what?
They're not in focus on the camcorder. Happier days.
What?
Happier days.
It's just a fortune in pictures.
Superman outfit. Busy eating.
Yeah.
That's Wild Man Ed.
Jeremy.
It's a costume Heather Sue made for Jeremy. That's what he was in a school play. Must be Heather and Christina.
That must have been Christina back one then.
Yeah, must have been. Jeez, I can't believe that.
Backpack, maybe. I don't know if you can
use it. It must be. It's the first slide, a little Ricky, I think. Oh, Ricky? Boy, is that grown up, huh? Springer wants to get out. I think it's cold. Heather looks cold.
It looks like it. We should stand.
Scratching his head. For some reason, some of these aren't coming in focus.
They put on their light.
I don't know. They're blurry. Heather.
Who's on it?
Heather.
Is it Heather?
Looks like it to me. Oh, is that Ricky? Yeah, it could be.
Must be. He's the youngest boy.
Mm. His first beer. Okay, I get it from about the distance just seeing it.
Yeah.
So now we go in on it. What a weird looking thing that is.
Isn't that weird? And that's a rabbit. Isn't that weird?
That has long legs, huh?
Yeah. It's a weird big, looking thing.
It's as big as...
It's an out of care is what it is.
It's as big as the Springer dogs.
What?
Big as a Springer.
Yeah.
And run funny.
See, it comes through kind of fuzzy on this.
Does it?
Yeah. Pretty a little cold, were we?
Even facing the fire.
I didn't go in, that's as far as I got. I was up in the west branch of the Peabody.
What was that? Two beauties on the rock?
You said it, you made the dam.
That was the auto road, wasn't it?
Yeah. Lowe's Knob or something.
Lowe's Knob, yeah. Or Lowe's Ball Spot or something.
Yeah, that sounds better.
Huh?
That sounds better. Couldn't get around your back now,
Rick. Who's that, Eddie and me?
Eddie and Nancy. Ricky and Helen. How come you didn't carry me?
She was thinking, how the hell am I going to get down if I'm just tired now?
Why the hell is this idiot have to go climb these mountains all the time?
I enjoy it.
So where'd you He-Man up to, Dad? What were you two He-Man up to?
What's that?
What were you two He-Man up to?
Oh, I don't know. Just getting wood that day.
Doug and I.
Both must be going.
Is Helen going to the set there?
She went into the Great Gulf. And we climbed up the headboard. Baking cookies.
That was the night they came in. It was raining cats and dogs. They couldn't find half the fellas. Oh, geez.
Yeah, water cold, Dad?
Yeah.
He's a joke. Can't do that anymore.
Nope. Where does this world come from?
So I can get your face, but I can't get mine. So good.
Shadow.
Where was that?
1966, I think.
How come you're tired?
Huh?
I said, how come you're tired, Mom?
Yeah. It's easy. Following Daddy around.
Mother's, I think.
Yeah?
No, mine was hung down back. It's never hung in the front.
This is the one you get up the pond of safety, Dad? Scary, huh?
You do look somewhat alike.
I don't know why. What's Jeremy get on?
Jammers.
Batman, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, red pants underneath or something.
What a crew, huh, Dad? Buy a cactus? Oh, you're taking a crap. Sure you're not taking a crap?
Huh?
Sure you're not taking a crap?
Yeah, positive.
Want me to make it right side, Ricky?
Doesn't really make much difference.
You sure?
Yeah.
Doesn't look right. House from the other side.
Jeremy and all his fish. They're making.
Is that you, Ricky?
Oh, could be.
I want to show you. This looks like Christopher.
Sue. Oh, way up in
the... Sherry's kids.
Up in the steps. So that's Heather right in the front.
Yes, Heather in the front, yeah.
Sherry didn't have a kid yet.
I don't think so.
Heather on the steps
no.
And...
Because there's only 10. I think it just unraveled to pieces. I think it finally got thrown out because he bought both of them. And all the time he worked with Clyde, he didn't ride it very often either. We just did.
See, it's kind of dark here. It doesn't come out too good. Hey, Hill. What do we got there now? 1, 2, 3, 4 rabbits.
Three partridges with a wood cut. It might have been 2 wood cut.
What a massacre, huh, Dad?
Wood cut for 9, I know that. What else they shot? Until I get the wood cut, I'm just seeing the sucker under the tree.
See, it doesn't come out clear right here.
I still think you look like a Scotsman here. Especially when you get the cap on the window like that.
Kind of a mangled rabbit Eddie's got, huh? Partridge and a woodcock you got, Dad.
Huh?
Partridge and a woodcock.
And a rabbit, I got.
You got a rabbit?
I guess that must have.
Oh, yeah, okay, I see the rabbit there. Wait, what do we do with all the rabbits, Dad?
I don't know. I'm fed up with a dog.
I already took pictures of this. This must be an odd one, huh? No.
This must have been the year to go hunting, I guess.
You could have sorted these and put them in the house together, I don't know.
Remember when you went up to tell the guys you had a bear, they thought you had a little cub or something?
Yeah.
And you had that 300-pound bear. Good size paw, huh?
Yeah.
You're standing on the ground. He's just about touching the ground, isn't he?
Yeah.
Well, we figured he was what?
I know by the time they got through cutting it up.
Pull it.
He shot it through the eye.
He did.
But he shot it
again. Well, when we went up to him, he was heaving. My dad?
Yeah. Heaving?
Breathing.
Breathing.
That's Sue and Jeremy.
That's Sue.
Pregnant,
she
can
get by the looks. Well, he was born January 17th. Yeah. So
how old were you
there, Dad? 50-something? Started up by the road and then let her go, huh? We were just a flash going by the house, huh, Dad?
Yeah, we got those gates, had to get through the gates there.
What a couple of kids, huh?
You know who he looks like there? What is he?
Eddie's a backup.
He looks like a chimeman with those glasses on.
Who's behind him, Eddie?
Eddie, yeah.
Eddie D?
Yeah, and Eddie Davis and me and Dad. I wonder if Eddie Davis ever went down and got wet.
Did he go with you?
I don't know. It's coming in real blurry.
Yeah. Hold still, I see.
That's when Ricky had hair.
Jeremy.
He beat before balls.
That was Jeremy.
Yeah, that's Jeremy. One slide, he's bigger. Oh, look at all the hair there, Dad.
Yeah. Now you're combing it over across the top. Yeah, high forehead.
He always had a lot of hair, just in the high forehead.
It's not bad, it looks like him.
Have you, Edson?
Sure it is.
I can't see it.
Yep, can get closer to it. The kids out on the top of the hill out there. I guess you can't get them, can you? Behind there, I hope. Yeah.
Jeremy says, what's going on?
That's a brooding expression.
That's a pike. Northern pike. That was up That's all of the water up there now. That's all. Huh?
Was that Bear Fundy?
Zero went a little better.
Give me a minute.
Boy, look at that fish, huh?
Right by it.
Right there, right there.
Boy, those were delicious fish.
Let's taste the trout the other way.
Dog isn't in the port.
Huh. Do we have the limit legally?
Yeah. Well, we can have it. Good thing we didn't have any more because we picked up in the game board on the way in, remember? Gave us a ride in the truck.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
What was it we got over here?
I remember that was a mud hole.
Oh, yeah. That boat wasn't much we went out in, I remember that.
Oh. No. Yeah, she was the one that had had an ulcer or something.
She had?
Yeah, remember she ate baby food. Yeah. There's the chief, huh? That's the best part of camping, huh?
Yeah, I just think the best part of it is the campfire, pipe, everybody around.
And your favorite tobacco, huh?
Right.
Is the girl that followed you all up? Sam or something?
Oh, it's all... She was French. This is all... That's we had. That's where she had no clothes on, Dad?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see any.
Maybe yellow, you can't see it,
that's all. Uh-huh. Likely story.
She's always going to the bushes like that.
Really had to go, huh, Ma?
Her mom was always hot. She was always...
That was at the top of Huntington.
What, 100-pound pack, Dad?
No, about 25.
Humans.
Could we come down Lion's Head and come out there?
The Helen Jones was in this
one.
This must be pre-Eddie or what?
Pre-Eddie, I guess.
Yeah, I would think.
That's probably the week I didn't eat for a week. The time. Off with that.
The long trail. The cigar in there.
The what trail?
The long trail. This is going up to Glastonbury now.
Look at your pack.
Mrs. Jones' little pack.
Yeah. She says she carried her own food.
That was before we got to move back. This was all.
That was what trail?
Long trail. It goes from one end of Vermont to the other. It was a part of the one up the last end of Vermont.
We spent 2 nights up there?
Yeah. That was nice.
Not bad little shelters. Now we had 2 bears at the campground, Dolly Cop.
Yeah.
What how big he was? I don't remember.
He used to be a 2 year old. sign, welcome home.
Oh, is that what it is?
What's that?
I can't read the sign, but I'll bet it says welcome home. Jerry, he's so serious, isn't he?
Yeah. That's Gil Toasting?
Yep.
That's May?
May.
And who's next to it?
Guess who that is.
Who's Dad talking to?
Priscilla.
Oh, can't see her too good.
Who's this, Susan back up to us or something?
What's that?
Who's in, with her back to us, Susan?
I think so.
Looks like an old woman. Doesn't look like a young girl.
How come you're so happy sitting next to your sister? No, your sister-in-law.
Amazing.
Oh, that's the one you get along with? I get it confused.
It must be Ricky, isn't it?
Oh, I thought it was Billy.
Looks like Billy.
Yeah, it looks like little Rick.
Ah, Billy. You went climbing somewhere.
Jeremy's too small.
Side, I would think, because it's that marker. I don't think there's any
big markers like that. It's up the top of
the
pyramid. What pyramid is this?
Where is it, Edson? On the Gulf side.
Somewhere near where
it's, it's on Adams.
Where do they have the shelter?
No, that wasn't any place.
Going all out in maneuvers. This is a swamp walk.
Yep, with the alligators and all the snakes and everything.
Gosh, he looks like a Viet Cong peasant there, Dad.
Yeah. Oh, that me?
No,
you took the picture.
Took
a swamp walk, huh?
I had to get your mother out of that stuff. Nobody else would believe it. She wouldn't do that now, you know. You couldn't get her there now.
Probably up to your knees almost.
Oh, yeah, over. Almost the crotch, wasn't it?
Well, I never heard of this one. Swamp walk.
Look at the water marks on those guys.
Yeah.
Right up. Just short of the crotch.
That was real close right there.
See the little humps of green in the back of the
couple of those are hammocks.
Those are
hammocks?
Hammocks. Anyway, you walk out to them through the water, and then you walk up on them if you want them, but the snakes are stuck all over the place.
Jeez. I really can't.
That's Heather. She's got red rubber boots on and her pants.
It's coming in kind of fuzzy. Those angels, huh?
Is that the one you rode up the hill?
I think so.
Oh, one of them, but you didn't like it.
No?
That's the one she went to get on another one. That was out in the garden.
Yeah, remember the drift across the garden?
Yeah.